everyone, it's Rahana, and we are continuing our Let's Play of Gakko in Heaven 2. Last time we had a little bit more of a reveal. We found out that Professor Sakaki is actually also the assistant director of the school, in addition to being the ultimate level math teacher. He has called a school assembly to hand down the decision from the board that the school is going to be closed. Yuki has tried his best to object, even though he doesn't have the armband. So he got shot down on that point, decided to say, well, hey, what if the director opposes you? Then you can't just close the school. But Sakaki has countered, you know, what if the student who actually stole this armband from you, who got this armband, is opposed to the school being open? So it would still be 2-1, and the director can't do anything. As Yuki's up here thinking, you know, what am I going to do? Are there any other options? What can be done about this? Now we're going to move into... very interesting phase of the game here.
Chotto, machi ya.
Hold it. So someone is interrupting here. What's with that robotic voice?
Akan, akan de. Sasuga ni sore wa kawaiso sugiru de.
No, no, this is just too sad.
Doko da?
Where?
Koko ya de.
I'm here.
Kuma?
A bear? So again, if you've played the original Gakko in Heaven, you are probably just dying at this point, because this is exactly the same as what happened originally, with some sort of bear-looking plush showing up on stage to announce something.
Jajan!
Ta-da!
Kuma ka to omotta ka? Kuma chau de, panda-san ya!
Did you think I was a bear? I'm not a bear, I'm a panda. Panda-san. And just apologize in advance if I totally goof up here or say something wrong. Not only does the panda have an obnoxious robotic voice, it's also speaking with a Kansai accent, which makes it really hard to understand.
Panda?
正しくはパンダのぬいぐるみだな。
Well, more correctly, it's a panda plush.
パンダでも...
Whatever about that. It's Panda-san.
そんなことはどうでもいい。一体何のつもりだ?
Whatever. What do you intend?
どうでもいいことないで、ぬいぐるみに勝て。敬意は払わなあかん。
Don't whatever me. You have to respect me even though I'm a plush.
パンダはパンダでも、理事長代理なんやからな。
I am a representative of the director. So just as Kazuki in the original Gakko in Heaven used a bear plush, a blue bear plush, as his representative when he couldn't actually appear in front of anybody or let them hear his voice or see his face, now we have Tomo using this panda plush.
Li-jichou-dairi?
But is this really talking with Tomo's voice? And Sakaki has just like had enough of this crap.
まあ、細かいことはこの際ええねん。
Anyway, don't sweat the small stuff.
それより聞いたで。この学校がなくなるかもしれへんちゅう話。Anyway,
I heard that this school might close.
Sakaki-han, あんたの言うことは確かにもっともや。Sakaki,
what you said was correct.
腕章をなくした生徒会長班はうっかりさんやったけど。
The student council president losing the armband, that was careless.
Yeah. だから腕章はなくしたわけじゃなくて
でも明確な証拠があらへん以上腕章は盗まれたんかもしれへんし違うかもしれへん
But you don't have clear evidence, so it may have been stolen or it may not have been stolen.
ことの真偽は誰にもわからへんちゅうことや
No one knows if it's true or not.
それはそうだけど
Well, that's true.
せやけど、榊班、これで 廃校中はあんまりやおまへんか?
Anyway, Sakaki, closing the school, isn't that going too far?
確かに、今の腕章のない生徒会長班にエースを名乗る資格はおまへん。
And it's true that the student council president right now can't call himself the ace.
そやけど、逆を言えば、この生徒会長班にエースの権限を与えるに至る素質があるちゅうことになれば、
If the student council president has the character that's worthy of being called the ace or receiving the rights of the ace,
その腕章を渡してやってもええんとちゃいますか?
Isn't it fine, even though the armband has been passed on to someone else?
見てみ、この新人エース班はまだまだ生徒会長やる気やで。
This new ace is still determined to be the student council president.
もちろんです。
というわけでや、わしが理事長の代理として一つ提案しまひょう。
So as a representative of the director, I have a proposal.
提案？
この新しい生徒会長班がほんまにこの学園のエースにふさわしいかどうか。
Let's find out if he's really fit to be the ace or not.
みんなの前でそれを証明するイベント開く中のはどないや。
Why don't we have an event to prove it in front of everyone?
名付けてベル1グランプリ。
And we'll call it the Bell 1 Grand Prix. Because why not, right?
ほう。
So
俺がエースにふさわしいかどうか試すのか。
See if I'm fit to be the ace. That's right.
7年前のことや。
7 years ago, so you'll get a little bit of a recap of what happened in the original game in case you haven't played it.
この学園でとある生徒の退学問題を発端として MVP 選注文が開催されたことがあるんや。
So there was an event that started with a certain student being expelled. It was called the MVP battle.
知ってるか?
Do you know it?
MVP 戦。
MVP battle, that's like the most commonly said phrase in the entire game of Gakko in Heaven. Like, seriously, I'm so tired of MVP battle. You don't even know.
なんだそれ? お前知ってるか?
Do you guys know about that?
OB の先輩から聞いたことがあるような、ないような。
So, Arata kind of has the feeling that maybe he has heard it from a graduate of the school. Maybe not.
ただの噂じゃなかったのか?
Wasn't that just a rumor?
もちろん、あの人は…よく知っとるはずやけど。
Anyway, that person really knows it. They know it very well.
なあ、伊藤先生。
Right, Professor Ito? So points Keita right out in the crowd. Of course, as the protagonist of the original Gakko in Heaven, Keita was the winner of the MVP battle, so he knows very well exactly what happened 7 years ago.
はい、もちろん。俺はその MVP 戦で優勝しましたから。
He says, yeah, I won the MVP battle.
そん時は学園の一番を決めて、その人の願いを叶えてやるっちゅうイベントやったらしいな。
It was an event to decide the top person at the school and to grant them one wish.
それと似たようなもんをもっかいやって、そこの生徒会長班がこの学園のエースにふさわしいかどうかを見極めてやるんや。
So this time, the director wants to use an event like this to see if the student council president is fit to be the ace.
な、名案やろ? パンダさん、天才やろ?
Good idea, right? Panda's a genius!
7年前に行われた MVP 戦は、パートナーを選んで、2人1組で共闘するスタイルやったそうや。
So in the MVP battle 7 years ago, there were partners or teams of two, and they would work together.
生徒会長班もこの学園の危機にたった一人で挑むのはいくらなんでもかわいそうやからな。
And so, because it's just too sad for the student council president to work by himself when the school's in danger, let's do it the same way.
今回もその MVP 戦と同じようにパートナーを選んで戦ったらええ。
So it would be good to choose a partner and fight for the school.
Partner?
Partner.
そうや。
So it's kind of the same gimmick as before. You get to choose a partner to participate in this Bell 1 Grand Prix with. And that's how you kind of branch out into the different character stories here. So we're still on the common route here. We're still going along until we hit that point where we can make that decision. But we're getting very close now. So yes, the common route of this game is pretty long. But...It has a lot of interesting information. It's not super boring, and then once you're done with it, you can skip very easily. The skip function in this game is great.
まあ、その辺の詳しいことは説明するの面倒いから、後で伊藤先生にでも聞き。
And you can tell that this is Tomo, because the panda has just said, explaining it is too annoying, so ask Professor Ito later.
なあ、副理事班、どうやろうか。
Well, Assistant Director, how about it?
このパンダさんの妙案に乗ってみるひんか?
Are you going to go along with my ingenious plan?
BL 学園のみんなはどない思う?
What does everybody else at the school think?
賛成!
Agree!
勝手に廃校なんかにされてたまるかよ!
Yep, and Yagami's like, how can I stand them just closing the school?
やってる!
Do it!
どや? みんな賛成みたいやで?
MVP 戦というものが過去にあったことは俺も事実として知っている。
And Sakaki's acknowledging, yeah, even I know that that MVP battle took place in the past.
だが、具体的にどう開催するつもりだ?
What exactly do you intend this time?
それはわしに任すとき。
Leave it to me.
ほな、あんたらの出番やで。
All right, guys, it's your turn.
どうも。
And suddenly we have Joker and Kuya. So if you think about that time where they stayed behind at the director's office with Tomo, this is what they were cooking up.
Yeah.
Yo.
Game plan 担当のジョーカーです。
I love how Joker is just always very sing-song about everything. He must be having the time of his life here because anything that's amusing, anything that's out of the ordinary, anything that seems like a game, he just loves it. So, all right, I'm Jokawa in charge of the game plan.
そして俺がクイズ出題担当の片割れ、詐欺森クーヤだ。
And here's Kuya in charge of the quiz.
なるほど。理事長にしては馬鹿げた提案だと思っていたが、お前らが噛んでいたのか。
Oh, insulting as always. I thought it was a pretty ridiculous idea for the director, but you guys were involved. So obviously he knows that these two are kind of idiots.
だって…こんな学園全体を揺るがすような楽しいことに僕らが関わらないわけにはいかないでしょ。
But how could we not be involved in something fun that's going to shake up the entire school? So yes, anything exciting, fun, interesting, Joker is all over that.
それに昔 MVP 戦っていう面白い企画があったっていうからこれを利用しない手はないと思ってね。
And something as interesting as thatIs planning something similar to that MVP battle? Of course I had to take advantage of that.
俺もやれるものなら参加したかったぞ。MVP 戦。
I wanted to participate too.
というわけで、僕たちと理事長でまとめたベルワングランプリの競技プランがこれです。
So here's the game plan worked on by us and the director.
用意周到だな。
Well, you guys are very well prepared.
もちろんこのままだと、こっちに有利なように仕組むこともできちゃうからさ。
Well, like this, it's, we're at an advantage here.
ここに理事会側の意見も盛り込んでもらって、
so,
公正にするっていう方向でどうですか?
He's offering the plan to Sakaki and saying, how about you incorporate some ideas from the board to make it more fair so it's not just, you know, stacked in the favor of the students because the students came up with it?
そこまでお膳立てがされているならいいだろう。
Since you're so well prepared, then fine.
確かに今回の理事会の決定に納得できないというお前らの言い分には一理あるからね。
Since you won't accept the decision of the board, you have a point.
じゃあ。
だがここで結論は出せない。理事会で資料を検討してからだ。
But they can't just make a decision right now. The board has to examine the documents.
返事は今日。
放課後ですね。
Oops, sorry. So the reply will come today after school.So he's just repeating, all right, after school then.
そうだ。では、一旦解散。
That's it, and everyone's dismissed. So that's the end of it. So that's the end of the scene. I'll actually stop it here, but I just want to take a minute to kind of go over this little section here. It's interesting. They are setting up a very similar game to the ones that are played in the original.Gakko in Heaven, so just like how Kazuki set up something as the director to help Keita have a chance to stay at the school, Tomo is also trying to set up something to have a chance to save the school. So the stakes are higher here. It's obviously the entire school at risk rather than just one student getting expelled. So it's a little easier to kind of sympathize with it, and I think it's also easier to sympathize a bit with Yuki because he's doing something selfless. He's fighting for others rather than hanging on to something for himself, so I think that makes him a little easier to sympathize with. You can kind of go along with him and be like, yeah, you know, I want to save this school, as opposed to Keita, you know, just his game is older, it's just written older with the...kind of sensibilities of the time. I mean, it's like, I make it sound like it's 100 million years old, but it's really not. But, you know, his main thing was that just that he was a nice person, and it makes it a little harder to sympathize with him while Yuki is so selfless. He's very easy to like, I think. I mean, he has his cute quirks. He likes to eat a lot. His grades aren't that great, but he gets along with a lot of people. Keita also got along with everybody, though. So it's not like he was a bad character or anything. I mean, he's really wonderful, and you'll get to see a lot more of him. Actually coming up pretty soon in the next couple of videos, you'll get to see Keita's involvement in this too, as he talks to Yuki a bit about his experience in the MVP battle. So that'll be another fun thing for those of you who have played the original game or even read some of the comics, or God forbid, watched the horrible anime, which is just terrible, but that's okay if that's your only exposure. I do recommend at least checking out the comic though, because that's available in English, and that's no problem to read it. Very good. Alright, I'm going to cut off here because this will just lead right into another scene backstage, chit-chatting with some of the guys, and then we'll head off and see what the board decides and continue with the game. Thanks for watching, as always!